Are we assuming volume and everything is fine?
I'm gonna assume volume and everything is fine. Everything looks fine. So this is me assuming it's all fine.
Okay.
So we may or may not be streaming. We're 5 minutes late. Sorry about that, everyone. I was having some Skype problems. But here we are.
Yeah. Yep.
Rich,
here we are.
Say something to prove that we're here.
This is the exciting thing that you've been waiting for.
The exciting thing.
So exciting. So.
Even if you don't sound excited.
So excited. Oh, I'm just goofing around.
Okay. Okay.
What's new? You're playing Plague Knight?
I'm playing Plague Knight. The Shovel Knight free DLC Plague of Shadows has come out, and if you beat the Shovel Knight game, you get to play a Plague Knight mission, and I know nothing about it. Obviously, I loved Shovel Knight, and so I'm excited to play as Plague Knight. So here's my clear save. I did start a new game plus mode. What the fuck?
Are you sure you don't want to talk about Metal Gear for 4 hours?
We already talked about Metal Gear for four hours.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. I mean, we can bring it up, but
have we alienated enough people yet? What is the proper number of people to alienate?
What is it? I mean, this is. I did mention this in the chat where I felt we had a pretty even keel discussion talking about things we both enjoyed and didn't enjoy about the game. And I was really happy with our conversation, which basically just means that everyone is going to hate us.
I worry that in kind of an effort to avoid spoilers, or in part because I didn't care enough about the story, that we didn't talk in detail enough about specifics of what I don't like about the story in Metal Gear. I know we talked about tone a lot.
We talked about tone, and I felt like we gave examples. Like, we gave specific examples of why the story was crazy.
Yeah.
So.
What the fuck?
Play. I love the gameplay!
What?
Love the gameplay.
Love the gameplay. Love the gameplay.
Old stealth guy. It's good stuff. There's good stuff in there. All right, Plague Knight.
I'm just gonna start playing, yeah.
Plague in the Knights.
Plague in the Knights. Yes, Ultimazer, there is a flaming whale. There is a demon riding a unicorn. Both are on fire. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. But villainy ran rampant, and in time, even the most stalwart heroes fell. In the absence of champions, the Enchantress and her Order of No Quarter swept into power. Unbeknownst to everyone, the maniacal alchemist Plague Knight had plans of his own. He sought nothing less than to concoct a potion of unlimited power. The bird wizard is Plague Knight. Theseus.
Okay.
That is Plague Knight. He's wearing like an old doctor's mask.
Were they going to do a thing for King Knight, too?
A draft so fiendishly potent that nothing he desired would be out of his reach? I don't know. Perhaps. I think as far as the Kickstarter was concerned, just one of the stretch goals was one extra mission thing.
Yeah.
Each knight unknowingly guards a crucial ingredient. Now collection must begin. So.
Okay.
Pissed off mofo. Yes, you can hire me to narrate your life. Absolutely. Minion.
It's expensive, though. I mean,
it's pretty expensive. But yeah, I'll absolutely do it.
That's 24/7 job. Really.
Unless you just kind of want to like tell me what happened in your day, and like I can recap it for you.
Like an audio diary.
Like an audio diary. Yeah, we can do that.
Okay.
The boss is on his way. We've got to get back to the lab fast. I don't want to get experimented on.
Just hold square to charge and bomb burst out of here. Come on, hurry up. Oh. What?
What the fuck?
I think it's teaching me how to play the game.
Fart.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is going to be weird. You throw bombs instead of having your trusty shovel.
I don't have the stream up. I'm not seeing any of this right this second.
Oh. You throw little bombies.
He throws his potion things?
Yeah, he throws his potion things. Alright, great. Yeah, here.
I'm assuming he doesn't have, like, a pogo attack.
Whoa!
Does he control entirely differently?
It feels very different. So what he has is he can double jump. And then he throws bombs, and if you hold the bomb throw button and let go, you, like, sprint upwards. So you can get, like, triple jumps, and you can move really fast. That's actually really...
Oh, my God!
That's really disorientating. Oh, and if you, like, keep throwing bombs, you can kind of hover a little bit. That's neat. Okay. All right. When is Shovel Knight Maker being released? Right. Right.
Is Mario Maker going to ruin 2D platforming?
It's
replaced every other 2D platform game they can ever make. Is that essentially what we witnessed with Mario Maker?
It's, you know what? It's going to make a lot of other 2D platformers really obsolete. But I don't care, because it's great.
You're gonna hear a lot of, why would I ever pay for a platformer? Make one.
I can literally make any level I want. I'm not sure I'm 100% down with the unlocking system yet. You know, like, the more you play, the more you unlock.
I would want, you know, fuck that unlocking shit in a game where you make games. Just give me everything and let me play around.
Yeah, but, you know, they want to make sure that you're building decent levels.
Fuck that. I'm an adult.
They can't give you ultimate power.
I that's what I paid for. that's specifically what I paid for.
Yeah, but I think if you have ultimate power, you're gonna get bored because you don't have the basics down.
No, ultimate power. I will be entertained forever.
Maybe.
No getting bored. Besides, the end game, however you slice it, is ultimate power. So they're just delaying the inevitable for no good reason. What
the fuck? Well, they're delaying the inevitable for, you know, longevity, I guess.
What?
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 What? I don't know, Rich.
Give me my shit I paid for. Why are you holding my shit hostage? What did I do to you? I gave you your $60.
Right? That's exactly how much it is, by the way. It's very expensive. That's just me throwing bombs. I'm just throwing bombs.
I gave you your money, now I get to put the pipe there. That's how this works.
Yeah, but, you know, they want you to learn. They want you to make good levels. And, you know, because if you make, that's the whole community, is like, if you only make shit levels, then no one's going to play your levels and no one's going to care, you know?
I think the quality, the people who are going to make good levels will make good levels regardless of when what unlocks.
Maybe.
I don't think you can make people clever just by throwing things at them slowly.
I think you can. I think you can. You have to, because you have to teach people. Like, you have to teach people how to make good levels. Simple, and, like, you have to make them want it more. You know.
They already want it. That's why they bought Mario Maker.
Yes.
Wanting. That's the part of the equation that's been dealt with. That's a complete non-issue.
No, but like, it's not just about wanting the game. It's also about like wanting more out of the game. Like, oh, wouldn't it be cool if I could build, you know, using this level set, or wouldn't it be cool if I could do that? And then you get that little bit of thing. I'm not saying it's perfect. I want it to unlock faster. I'll tell you that.
I think the problem is you're a console man. As a PC guy, that's just totally unacceptable. It's like getting a level editor that you can't use all of for no good reason.
Yeah, it could be. I'm used to malarkey and stuff.
You used to being babied.
Oh no, yeah, that's probably true.
You get to play with these toys now, and then when you put those away, maybe you'll get some others. Patronizing is what it is.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I have strong feelings about this deck.
I've noticed that about you. So are we getting you a Wii now?
That would be nice, yeah. Okay.
We'll put it in the budget, Rich. Put it in the budget.
It could be a business expense if you want. We could wait till October. It could also be a birthday present. it can double up.
This is very different. This Plague Knight fella is very different. Getting used to him.
Mm-hmm. I think it's of note that even though we're done with the review,
mm-hmm.
I did pick up and play more of Metal Gear.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I didn't. I'm not like binging. I could still only do like a mission or so at a time. You know, I just want to do something else for a bit. But yeah. I was going back to it.
Wow. Interesting.
Free will, so.
Interesting. Oh, you know, and we were talking about.
I'm just going to say it one more time because it's important to me.
Yeah.
I do really like the gameplay.
Yeah. And we can say that. And I agree with you. I think I had more problems with the gameplay than you did.
Yeah.
But I also found the actual game part of the game to be very satisfying.
Yep.
Ah. I think something we were talking about the other day is, you know, we were talking about how many hours
mm-hmm.
I had into the game, and I did look into it, and thank you everyone for pointing out how I figure out how many hours I have into the game. And I've clocked in about 80 hours. I have not finished the game.
No, I have not either.
Because I think, like, to finish a game, you need, like, 170 hours or something ridiculous like that. But
I'm sure if we played 100% of the game, magically we would like the story and the tone issues. That one vital ingredient that we didn't get.
Right? So I'm about 80 hours in. I've completed all of Chapter 1, if anyone else has played. So I don't...
It's a meaty game.
It's a very meaty game, yes.
Which, if you have a full-time job, can be a mixed bag, but I think, as far as most people are concerned, that's a good thing. I reached a point in my life about 10 years ago now where I really learned to love 5-hour games.
Right? I finished the game in 80 hours. I'm a slow gamer.
I have to work for 4 days. This is great.
I'm a very, very slow gamer, and I'm comfortable with that. I like taking my time.
Mm-hmm.
And I like doing all the side missions. And so that's what took me so long is, you know, just doing all the side missions and taking my time. I'm slow.
Early do, like, professional reviewers get review copies? That's crazy if they only got, like, a week. So they're just binging on the game, and how do you enjoy something if you're like force feeding it to yourself because you have to write a thing?
Well, but that's their job. Like, you know, we do this as a part-time job.
Yeah.
And so, you know, we get in the hours we can. But if you earn a living, and it's like, okay, this week is dedicated only to playing Metal Gear. Like, that's fine, you know?
And there's a reason this review is coming out a month late, everyone.
Right? You know, you would think John Keela going from using a guy with a shovel to using a guy with bombs seems a bit overpowered. The only problem is the way you move is very weird in this. And so far, like, this is just the first level of the game. Like, this is not a level built around someone who uses bombs. This is just Shovel Knight's level. And I don't know if that's going to... I don't know if it's the exact same levels for the whole game. But, you know, like, Shovel Knight's levels were built for a guy who pogos with a shovel. And now I don't have that pogo ability anymore, and it is noticeable how much you miss that pogo ability.
Would you want it to be the same?
What do you mean?
Would you want it to be identical to the, like Shovel Knight gameplay? Is it good or bad that it's different?
It's good that it's different.
But it's not necessarily different in a way you like.
Well, my problem right now is that even though Plague Knight is different, the levels are built for Shovel Knight.
Yeah.
And so what I was hoping for is that.
I'm not watching the stream. Are you playing the same levels? Or are you playing his own levels?
I assumed that he had his own levels, but right now I'm going through... It's the same introductory level as Shovel Knight. You know, that very first level, you fight the dragon a couple times.
Right, right.
And so I don't know if every other level is going to be the same, or if he has his own levels.
Okay. I was curious about that.
As am I. So, you know, we'll see. I'm hoping he gets his own levels. That's part of the...
If only they have Mario Maker, they just throw something together.
It's one of those things where, you know, part of the charm of Shovel Knight was how wonderfully the levels were, you know, the levels were built for Shovel Knight, and the levels were wonderfully crafted. And yeah. So I'm hoping that these levels will eventually be more, you know, Plague Knight centric. Come on. Stop it. And it's, you know, you're so used to Shovel Knight. Plague Knight is very, very different. Plague Knight is very, very different. This little piece of malarkey. There we go. Okay. We're getting there, Rich. Everything is fine.
All the time?
I mean, you know, I think it is. I might be biased, but everything I think is fine all the time.
You think so?
What?
If you think so. I think nothing is fine ever.
Right. Probably the correct answer is somewhere in between.
How many times have we had this conversation in stream?
What?
How many times has that happened?
Things being fine?
All the time, and I'm the exact opposite. You're the optimist. I'm a pessimist.
Fuck.
No, thank you.
Fruit Pie Magician says, Jack, do you start with different casings for your bomb? I forget, but the lob casing is better for aerial enemies. I have different bombs, but I don't think I can use them. I have a bounce casing. Standard fuse. I don't know what that means. Burst blast. No, I think, like, right now the only thing I have, the bombs I have are the bombs I have. I can't change them right now. I can only assume that, you know, there are options to change them up. Later.
You know what happens when you assume?
Yeah, I mean, I'm usually wrong, but you make an ass out of you and me, Rich.
Oh, that's clever.
Is what happens when you
assume. Oh, that's clever. I was going to say something completely different.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Because that's how you spell assume, which, by the way, is also the only reason why I know how to spell assume.
I had one of my friend's dad in high school. It was kind of like a... kind of an asshole, pompous asshole, know-it-all, always right about everything, and,
The dad or the friend?
The dad.
Okay.
And he pulled that once, like, you know what happens when you assume, right? And I pulled out the punchline out from under him. It was like, the one time I had, like, one over him. I was very happy about that. Because I'd never heard that before, that phrase.
Oh, okay.
I cleverly just figured it out. Oh, yeah, you make an ass out of you and me. Very happy with myself.
Congratulations. I don't quite understand these tonics yet, but it's fine. Alright. Okay. Ooh, Black Knight. Listen to me, Magicist. I know you're aiding him in his quest for the ultimate potion.
Ultimate? What? I haven't seen him since he fled to join the Order of No Quarter.
Aha. Alchemical what? Alchemical trickery. You can't fool me. I know he plans to use the potion to beguile you.
What? Me? What are you insinuating? Oh, someone's coming.
Oh, it's the panicky pushover. Is winning the Magicist's heart worth betraying your allies?
What?
That's Black Knight. Much like Shovel Knight, you face Black Knight. Plague Knight needs a voice now.
Yeah. What? Where in the world did you hear that?
And I know how you plan to gather ingredients. The only thing worse than a deranged alchemist is a traitor. Do what you will with the Order. But none threaten the Enchantress and live!
Okay, so...
Okay.
Fight the Black Knight again. Throwing bombs. That's my plan. My plan is to throw bombs at him. So far, working like gangbusters.
Have they said anything about Super Shovel Knight, or is that just a rumor?
Oh, I would assume that is only that's a joke.
Why would you assume that's a joke?
Super Shovel Knight?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like in the style of Super Nintendo.
Oh, of course, of course.
That was a rumor I heard.
Oh,
I don't,
okay.
I didn't hear it as a joke.
Mm-hmm.
I guess you had not heard that.
I have heard no such rumor of Super Shovel Knight.
Good.
Art, no weapons allowed. Wait a minute. Let's just pretend I don't recognize you and you go safely on your merry way. This doesn't have to get messy.
Oh, I'm showing up in town and all of the villagers are running away from me. And the knight...
That's amusing.
The knight who's, who's at the front of town and says, don't show your creepy bird face around here again, freak. Oh, I really can't. I can't go into town. What?
That makes sense.
Oh, well, yeah, I'm the bad guy, yeah. Can I jump over him? Nope. Halt. Nope, okay.
But you're a powerful villain with a villain army. How do they plan on keeping you out?
Honestly, I could just bomb him.
Yeah.
Can I? Oh, my bombs don't have any effect on him. I thought that's what I was supposed to do, like bomb him to tears, but no. All right.
Probably some kind of gameplay thing you have to figure out.
Yep, when I went to leave town, there's like another area over here.
Psst, hey, Plague Knight, I'm still guarding your secret entrance, but I lost the key.
Oh, and there seems to be exploding barrels lined up all over here. Nice. Nice! There's a secret entrance to town, right?
Is your key bombs?
Yes, by the way, that... Oh, that's something. My key was bombs. Yes.
Predictable. Predictable.
Yes. Oh, and look at this. Look at this. So I'm below the city, and above me right now is Shovel Knight.
Oh,
Shovel Knight is running through the town. That's great.
This takes place during Shovel Knight, then.
Apparently. There, I turned up game audio for a little bit. Sorry if that... Is this update just for Steam, or is it also for GOG? It's for everything. This is, I'm playing this on the PS4 right now. And
it was free, too, right? Or yeah. Did you have to be a Kickstarter?
No, it's a free update for everyone.
Nice.
And so that's great. Let's see here.
What other stretch goals do they have? Are there other things they're doing, too, or is it just the Plague Knight?
I don't know. Let's see, a Plague Knight.
Here, Mona.
I forgot how I did Plague Knight already.
We have a big a problem on our hands. We've been found out.
Mona. Oh, the Black Knight thing. Yeah, Magicist filled me in. Don't worry a beak. That fool has nothing on us.
That's my Mona voice. I don't know. She seems sultry.
She looks like, but that's fine voice.
She seems like she's a sultry mage, you know.
Look, all we need to worry about is those final ingredients. We're stuck languishing here in obscurity until then.
Yes, the essences. I shall pay our friends a little visit and borrow them.
Right. And while you're doing that, I'll keep researching ways to get more bang for our buck. Know what they say? The bigger the explosion,
the better the alchemist. Yes. Let's get to work.
Jack, you're a master thespian.
I'm trying.
Did I say thespian?
Thespian.
I meant lesbian.
I'm a...
Sounds like your tongue is stuck in somebody's crotch.
Rich, I think just based on gender alone, I might be the worst lesbian ever.
I don't know. You like women. Yes, that's.
I guess that's half of it.
Half the battle right there. You're at least a half decent lesbian. The worst lesbian is a gay man.
Like, is a gay man. You're right. That's the worst lesbian. Jack, I took band and music theory as electives in high school. What electives did you take, Rich? Do you remember high school?
Art. So I met Mike.
You took art?
Yep.
There you go. I was on the school newspaper.
Yeah.
I was the photographer and wrote articles for the school newspaper and I also was in AV club.
That sounds terribly exciting.
I was just the biggest nerd.
Weren't we all?
Right. Right. Powder tracer powder produces wall climbing flames. Ooh, cool. Blows up a long time after throwing. Do I care about that? Maybe. I don't know what any of this stuff does, so I'm just gonna buy a bunch of it. That's my idea. Great.
Buy everything?
Just buy everything.
Hope something works. Yeah, one of these things are good, I'm sure. Yeah.
Why
not?
Oh, okay. I've now, my bombs now travel upward. That's fun.
That sounds exciting.
Very. Upward traveling bombs. Yes.
Do you suppose you're going to fight Shovel Knight in the end?
One would assume. Do you have to do, like, all the other levels first, and then, like, you have to defeat Shovel Knight?
That could be.
That'd be funny.
I don't know how this works out continuity-wise.
Yeah, I don't know.
Is this game canon?
Of course.
To the Shovel Knight saga?
Of course. Okay, good. I got more money. I think I wanted this thing. There we go. Ooh, nice. Yeah.
What?
Rich, I have some hard decisions to make in my life.
Yeah.
As we've talked about many times.
Boxers.
Briefs, as far as I'm concerned. It's boxer briefs. That's the best of both worlds.
Whatever. Pure boxers, my friend. Pure boxers?
Yeah. Ooh, more coins. No, my tough decision is I need to find something to remove from my life monetary wise, because as we've discussed in the past, the follies of it, I'm getting back into reading comics.
Oh no.
I know.
No. Now the financial crush, the predicted financial crush has happened, because comic books, while I am fond of them, are an expensive hobby.
It's a very expensive hobby.
Ridiculously expensive hobby.
Right. And it is. It's true.
I'm sorry. I have no advice other than to stop what you're doing. Your kids can go to college.
Or you can read comics.
Quit, or you can read comics. Those are your options.
Oh,
I'm sorry, son, but Daddy had to read Ultimate Spider-Man. No, go to McDonald's. You're going to be late.
No, and you know, it's not too bad. On Comixology, which is where I digitally buy my comics, you know, like if once the comic is like a month old, it's only like $2 an issue, which isn't that bad. And you know, you can buy the graphic novels for pretty cheap. Mm-hmm. So it's not terribly bad, but it's just one of those things where now I'm sucked into a couple stories, and I want to keep reading.
Well, what all are you reading?
I'm reading Batgirl, the new Batgirl.
Anything else?
And now don't hate me.
Well, that'd be too late for that.
I've started reading the Star Wars comics.
Why would I hate you for that? Why would I hate you for that?
You know,
I have nothing against people who like Star Wars, even though I'm not like a super huge Star Wars fan myself. It's, well, you know, you love it, that's great.
Right.
Jack, enjoy it.
The new Marvel run of Star Wars picks up after A New Hope.
Uh-huh.
And it's pretty good. It is pretty fun, and I've been enjoying it. I know a lot of your life, you hear a lot about Star Wars, and you've been pretty clear that you're not, you know, like, terribly into Star Wars, but, you know, so...
Yeah, I'm lukewarm.
Right.
To Star Wars. Get it? You get it?
You're lukewarm to Star Wars.
I did a thing.
I don't know if I get it.
Luke? Mm-hmm. Luke Skywalker?
Like the temperature of water when it's not hot?
Like the character... From the thing? You never heard... Wait, are you not familiar with lukewarm towards something as an expression of ambivalence?
Of course I am.
Okay.
I've been messing with you.
I wasn't sure. This is like the horse translator. I'm not sure.
the horse translator. What was the horse translator again? Oh, that's right.
Did we want to go there?
Huh? No, we shouldn't. No. The answer is no. We don't want to go there. Yes, I got it at first. I was messing with Rich, as he often does to me. It was my attempt at comedy. It didn't work.
Can't say anything nice.
Switch bomb cases to do stuff like that. If you don't do it on the fly, there are places you'll totally get raped. What? Also, so this is just the King Knight level. This is exactly the level.
So it's just the, yeah.
This is just Shovel Knight, playing through the Shovel Knight game as a new character.
I figured he would have, like, three of his own special stages.
And, you know, maybe...
And then, as a bonus, you would be able to play the old ones, too.
But... Yes. That's kind
and
of
that's,
what I was...
That's a little bit disappointing.
You know, I think it is a little disappointing.
But free, so...
Yes. Sure. Free. But also, you know...
Well, you it's know. Hard to call it cheap when it was free, so... Hello?
Wait, what did you say? It's hard to call... I'm not calling it cheap. I'm just saying I expected more.
You expect more out of that thing you didn't pay for?
Yeah.
My volume got knocked down. Hold on. There's a dongle on my thing.
There's a what?
Dongle on my thing.
There's a bungle?
Dongle.
A
little thing off my headphones with volume nobules and whatnot.
There's a... You have a bungle?
Dongle. A dongle. With a D.
I mean, I think it's great that you're getting into music, but, you know, maybe now is not the best time to talk about that.
No idea what that means.
Because you're playing the bongos now. You're getting...
I don't know. This is not working. Sorry. I have to stop you.
Because it's just not working? Yeah,
right. No, you need to work on that routine.
You know what? I'm not going to put too much thought into that routine. I'll just call it.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
I think that's really the truth. It's just everything's fine. Everything's fine, like, most of the time. Everything's fine, like 20% of the time. I could go up to like 60% of the time, everything is fine.
You're Mr. Everything's Fine all the time.
Yeah.
I don't know when that changed. Now it's only 20%.
I mean, what's all the time, you know?
all the time is literally all of the time.
Oh, I suppose, yeah. All right. Yeah, all the time.
Past, present, and future. That's all of the time.
Yeah. I'm seeing this question a lot in chat. I think we've already talked about this, which is why Jessie hasn't been on the show in a while, because she hasn't. There's no greater reason. So. Stop worrying about it.
Jessie is fine.
And she just hasn't felt like doing the show for a while. That's fine. Let's see here. What?
Who?
What?
I have no idea.
Great.
You're saying things.
That's true. I was saying things. Ooh, nice. I say things often, Rich.
No idea what they mean. I just know you're saying them. Like saying things again. Oh, okay. It's fine.
Yeah. Yep. That's pretty much it. That's like my entire life. Is the people around me go, oh, Jack's saying something again. And they, then they, most of the time, they politely wait until I'm done. And then go on with whatever they were talking about before. Oh, that's cool. That's neat. Bombs and shit.
Bombs are neat.
Bombs kill
thousands of people.
Uh-huh. I'm sure way more than thousands, yeah.
Every day, Jack.
Oh yeah, bombs are a real threat. I'm talking about video game bombs. Plague Knight bombs. Rich.
So like the Order?
Zing.
Are you talking about the Order?
I'm exactly talking about the Order.
What are infamous video game bombs? Because the Order, I don't know if the Order actually bombed. You know, it's terrible. I don't know if it bombed.
Oh, well, I'm sure. I hope it bombed. Can that be it? Can we hope?
Like, yeah, sure, but are there infamous video game bombs? Oh, E.T.
Oh, yeah, that's right, E.T. E.T. is an infamous bomb.
But if I said E.T., everyone would assume I was talking about the movie. It wouldn't have worked.
Sure. Let's see here. Infamous video game bombs. I don't know, actually. I'm sure there's...
Yeah.
Chat, help us out here.
What's your favorite video game bomb?
Top 5 video game bombs. You won't believe.
What's your comment in the thread beneath the thing? What?
What?
Post your answer in the comment section. Tell us what top 5 list you want to see next time.
Oh, that's right. Spore was a big, you know, that was a big bomb.
Financial disaster?
That was a financial disaster.
Okay.
No. Oh yeah, that's right. I can just go past you.
Will Wright doesn't care. He already made all the money. It's like, fuck it. I made The Sims, bitch. And he went home and he slept very well that night.
Yep. Maybe you've heard of a little game called The Sims? Yeah, I made that. You know, the thing that revolutionized the way the normies play games.
The thing that all the women play? I am swimming in the poo tank. Just say, yeah, baby, I made The Sims.
The ladies,
They go home then.
They come up to me, sweat on my junk for approximately 20 minutes, and we have a good conversation afterwards about how they developed their character.
Say, hey, baby, do you want a blue easy chair? I can make that happen.
Oh, sick. Sick. Sims reference, Rich.
Thank you.
Ow. I am not...
I mean, that's gotta be worth something, like creating the biggest video game hit ever amongst women, right?
Oh,
right?
God. I'm sure
what
it's huge,
fuck?
Yeah. And I mean, I don't think it's just like about amongst women. Sims is huge.
But I think it was unusually large amongst women, though.
Oh, yeah?
If I'm right.
Unusually large.
That's frequently wrong. But I think about this, I might be right.
All right, sure. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. Beyond, you know, the SimCity that was installed on my school computer, I don't think I've ever played, like, a Sims game, you know?
Yeah. SimCity is a bitch without cheats.
It's fun. Make the goblins attack, it's great.
You have no interest in running an actual city, though, huh, Jack?
No.
I don't think most people did. I think used cheats, built up a large city, and then had a monster destroy it, plane crash into it.
That was literally all anyone cared about. You try to get the weather stuff, right?
The tornadoes and yep. Earthquakes.
You just want to see the city burn. I want to watch the world burn.
That's what The Sims proved about humanity. it's just a big social experiment. Mm-hmm. It's the whole thing.
Yeah. Yeah, and I like it. You've never played a Sims game? You should play a SimCity. I don't know anything about the new SimCities. Aren't they supposed to be like terrible disasters?
Are you talking to the chat?
I'm talking to everybody.
I've played SimCity.
No, but like the new SimCity.
Oh, the one that you need an online connection for?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck that.
Wasn't that like an unmitigated disaster?
So much shit to die.
I can just float right past you. Brutal Legend was a huge bomb. I'm sure many Tim Schafer games were huge bombs. No offense to Tim Schafer. You know, that
I like Brutal Legend too.
I know you liked Brutal Legend. You showed me the opening cinematic to Brutal Legend. I thought it was really funny. Jack, do you think your disappointment with these levels is due to fatigue from playing the base game so much? No, my disappointment with the levels is that these levels were designed around a character with a different move set. You know, they spent time and money and resources to craft wonderful levels based around pogo jumping and forward attacking. And now you're playing it with a different character, and it feels off. It feels bad. You know. It's lost part of its oomph.
I'm so sorry.
It's not the worst thing in the world.
It's not the horse thing in the world?
It's not the horse thing in the world.
No, it's not. I don't know what that means.
It means horse, Rich. Get your high horse, Rich. Get off it.
Kentucky Derby is the horse thing in the world.
Was Watch Dogs a massive bomb? I remember that is a big budget game, and I don't hear anything about it before anymore. So I would believe that Watch Dogs was a huge bomb.
Did Duke Nukem Forever bomb?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe. Listen, I know this game. This part of the game is free, and I'm only complaining to complain. I'm not gonna say give me my money back. It's an excuse to play more Shovel Knight. But all this makes me want to do is play as Shovel Knight again. You know. All right. So then I wonder.
Wonder, wow, who wrote the Book of Love? Did I get that right? Is that what you were gonna say?
That's exactly what I was going to say. No, I do wonder, whether or not I was supposed to. I do wonder if I beat King Knight before or after Shovel Knight beat King Knight, you know. Oh well, doesn't really matter. Nothing matters. Watchdog. Thank you, Memaru. Apparently, Watch Dogs broke the record for biggest first-day sales in Ubisoft history.
So much for that theory. See, I'm not talking about critical bombs. I'm talking about financial bombs. Games that were... Are there any infamous games that were expected to do very well
mm-hmm.
and that did not go over well with the public? Just bomb financially.
That's the question.
Yes.
We should do our own research on that, Rich.
That could be fun. We can determine if they're actually worth playing.
That could be a fun episode.
Bang, it's done.
Boom.
It's gonna happen.
Boom. That's gonna happen.
Next Tuesday. Quick, goddammit.
Yep. It's gonna be great. Blows up almost immediately when thrown. Sure. Sounds what? Great. Huh? Oh. Oh, I don't like. I'm like buying upgrades, and I'm not really sure what they do. So it's just like, not terribly into this. Oh, interesting. Okay. Interesting. All right, let's get out of here.
Is it really?
What? Is it interesting? Really
interesting?
No, I mean, I threw a bomb and it kind of hangs out in the air for a little bit. I don't know if it will do me any good.
Yeah, that doesn't really sound that interesting, Jack.
No, it's somewhat interesting. It's somewhat interesting. So for now, I don't think I'll be able to, like, just normally attack things. Oh, okay. Yeah, that works. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Rich?
What?
Shovel Knight!
Yes, Shovel Knight. Shovel that night, Jack. You go. You go, girl.
Yep. So did we give this game enough of a chance yet? Maybe.
What, Shovel Knight?
Yeah.
You mean, I'm assuming you're just talking about the Plague Knight thing.
Oh, yeah. No. I mean, obviously, Shovel Knight, I love.
I don't know about this Wii. I haven't even touched it.
Oh, I think he meant Wii as like a...
As a stream.
As a stream.
United Stream.
Yes.
That's really a dictatorship.
Well, of course, it's, you know, but we like to give them the illusion. Yeah, I'm done playing this. I'm done playing this. Hold on.
So what's next, Jack? What's next? What's next?
Huh?
What's next?
I'll tell you what's next. Hold on. Or maybe I won't tell you what's next, and I'll just let you...
Oh, God damn it.
Discover it on your own. You know. And there's something I need to do first. There's something very important I need to do first. Turn off that. Oh no, this one. Snap it. Get out of there. Okay. Give me a moment, Rich. You know what? We'll take this moment and I will thank subscribers and thank you, Leftover Beefcake, for giving us a chat watcher with a larger font. We really appreciate it. That's
great. All these little important improvements.
All the little important improvements. Okay, Tim Salmons. Tiberius Kirk, Magnu Spoo, Krieger 783, Collecting Data, Mall Ratcom, Sharkspear, Reed the Furfrigate, that's fine, and Gibbous Moon. Thank you for subscribing. We really appreciate it.
It's true, we really do.
It's true.
Well, that was fine. That was on cue. Everything was fine.
No, that was great, Rich. I think that was great. I think you did it. I think you nailed it.
Yeah, I thought that was 100% in the bag. That was,
yeah. Yeah, so congratulations.
So now you're going to do a thing? What's going on? I have no idea. Where am I? What's going on?
Where are you? What is going on?
Is this real life?
I've heard this is real life. Oh, Jesus. Oh, game's going to be loud for a second, guys. Or maybe not. The device is being used by another application. Are you guys not seeing the game? You're probably hearing it through my headphones because the game is mega loud right now. Jesus Christ. Why are you so loud?
Why are many things as they are and not some other way?
You know, I guess... Touche. Touche, Rich. Hold on.
That's all I got.
That's great. That's
all I got.
That's great. Okay. Give me a second here. Why aren't you working? The device is in use by another... What are you talking about? Gosh darn it. Hold on. I'm trying to play The Binding of Isaac, but for some reason, it's not working. Because...
Your go-to.
My go-to. Well, I'm working on a couple of key unlocks. And I figured, like, why not? I'm working on it. But I really need for everyone else to see the game. You know, I think that would be important. Mm-hmm. But where is it? Gotta get good at fixing. I'm getting good at getting it. What?
Say what?
What?
Say what?
I'm working on it. There was no bug in Shovel Knight. It was fine. I just got a little bored and I didn't much care for what this device is being used by another application. What application? Go ram it.
What device do you think is being used by what other application?
It says the Elgato is being used by another application.
Oh.
Well, I mean,
turn it off, turn it on.
Right?
You doing this on Mac or Windows?
Windows.
Go to Task Manager and make sure Elgato is not running at all.
Elgato.
I don't know what the exe file for Elgato is, but
Elgato.
Just want to make sure it's not running.
It is not running at all.
Okay.
It is not running at all. And then when I go into OBS, it says this device is being used by another application. And the only other application being used is Chatty and the Chat Watcher.
Well, I can't help you.
Right? Elgato. Come on. Camera. What are you being used by? Add video capture device. Okay, hold on. Trying something. Elgato.
Are you trying hard enough?
No. Cancel. Hold on. Now I'm trying hard. Now I'm like actually trying really hard. For realsy.
Oh my god.
What? What this might mean is I need to stop the stream and start it again.
Oh my god.
I know, Rich. So I guess that's what's gonna happen.
I'm way over here on the other side of town.